Aren't you going to stand up and sing?
But I'm not a man.
Oh, in this case, you're a man. Men of God includes both men and women.
It does?
And so, my brethren, we are reminded once again that every man is a son of God, and that all mankind is one brotherhood.
Why does your pastor speak of man and son? Is he not speaking to the women?
Of course he is. Women are included in those words. Man includes woman, too. And our word son includes daughter as well.
You have a very strange language. Man includes woman.
And that, brethren, is what it means to be a real man of God.
Wait a minute. Don't tell me. Father includes mother.
Now you're catching on.